I'm sure I can. Don't get claps. Cause if you get clapped, I can't help. Did you get clapped? Good, don't. Fuck out of here with that MF and damage crap. Nice. Did you clap the Valor?
Yes.
Nice. Thanks. By the way, I'm carrying bandages. Yeah. Eat skeet, thanks. Oh shit. Lucky landing in the storm. Wish we could do that. There's a bitch in the guy inside this store. Oh shit, a nigga upstairs. Wait, he's on the thing! He's on the ramp behind you! Nah, I'm inviting him to the party.
We'll put them signature gang signs on them, boys. We'll put the blood signs, you boy.
Why do you guys have that in you?
Gang signs, that's why.
This, we need to win, okay? I'm live streaming this, therefore we automatically win by default. No matter how many times we get shot, we always win.
Put the gang signs. I'm whooping up the gang signs on this Omega. Oh shit, we whooping up the gang signs on them, boys. Oh shit, I put it on. No, bro. Yeah, let's go salty. Alright, put it on
imagine,
the film, goddamn.
Imagine having such a low amount of friends that you gotta... Oh, fuck, we're not even partying. Well, I'm gonna say this anyway. Imagine having such a low amount of friends that you gotta play squads solo and just hope to God that some other people join the game.
Yeah. Jackson, you there? It says he's still here on my screen. It doesn't say disconnected or some shit. It just says he's still here.
TF is he doing?
I don't know. Yeah, he's like way over there. TF though? Not row.
Oh, okay.
Diving pump, that's it.
There's a bitch nigga creeping.
Alright, well. Oh shit, here. There, there, take that, take that. This bitch nigga wanna fucking creep. Come creep then, bitch nigga. Found him. Knocked him. Oh shit, how did I get clanged? It wasn't even on me! Bro! Gimme. Build a wall and gimme. Build a building.
Fucking basketball, nigga. Penis. You ever have one of those days when you ingest a mass amount of penicillin?
No. Bitch, nigga, let's go on the wall and ingest them.
Thanks.
You can have the lips on those.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna land at the mansion. Oh shit, I think a bitch nigga creeping on the mansion. I was on that grind, I was broke, but now I'm rich. Despacito, 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 yo. Fuck. I'm coming. It's gonna take me a while, but I'm coming. Oh shit, I see him. Hey, pussy. Dips on that green AR. Alright, here, you can have my gray AR. Holy fuck, I need ammo. Holy shit. Bitch, should I go lurking? Does this bitch nigga think he's slick enough to get away with fucking lurking on? Nigga show posting, by the way. Alright, I guess we gotta clap some Walmart niggas. Retail Row. I'm gonna come up with nicknames for everywhere. From now on, I'm gonna call Retail Row fucking Walmart. Oh shit, bitch nigga's creeping. Where TFP lurking at now? Hey. Holy fuck, I have no fucking ammo in my fucking, fuck. I have no ammo for this AR. Bandages. Storm nigga creeping. A nigga really needs some medium bullets right now. Hey, thanks. Eat ski 360 no scope. That'll be me. If deforestation is a problem, TF, y'all call this. Oh shit, a nigga got clapped. I'm finna whoop out the big shield potion. Fat nigga shield potion. Oh shit, he just left a gold thing. If it's a mini gun, dibs. No, it's not. Looks like a hand. A nigga getting clapped right now. A nigga clapped. There's still a carbine nigga working. Thanks for the hunting rifle. Fuck. What? I got hit with a pistol? Oh, it was a hand cannon. I fucking hate when it's like, this nigga clapped you with a pistol from 130 meters away, and it's like, bitch, how the fuck?
They don't use a pistol at that range, that's how the fuck. I smell beef patty. Did you cook a beef patty?
Yeah.
Can you make me one?
Yeah. Can you do it yourself, pussy?
No.
Thank you.
Mario, please.
TF is solo duoing. A nigga being solo right now. Lucky landing. Suck me in the pepe. And I guess I'm going through a lot right now. Fuck off, Valor, you stupid fucking dirty ass hoe. No, I think she's gonna try and be slick and run up on me. Fuck! Fuck you, Valor. Suck my fucking wiggly dick. Superhero, the fuck are you using a gun for? Oh shit! Oh shit!
5 minutes.
12?
12. 1, 2?
Yes. Hey, at least I see you lurking. They should add a T-pose emote to this game. Lonely Lodge again? Oh, I did.
basketball.
Okay.
I'm gonna test first then.
I see some chest niggas lurking. Dibs on the loot inside these two bitches.
Do you wanna like do squad?
What?
Do you wanna do squad after?
No.
No?
Hold up. Just move out of the way. Oh, F. I got a green burst AR, aka a piece of shit. You can have. Oh shit, green pump shotgun, I will take that. Dibs on loot inside this chest. Oh shit, purple suppressed pistol, I'll take that. I've got a mini shield potion for you. There a vending machine, nigga? No, there is not. It's usually a vending machine over here. Fat niggas or small niggas?
Small niggas.
Kirk, why every time I come in here, you're out in a different position?
Because he can and he wants to be. Don't judge him, pussy. He's doing perfectly fine without you.
I'll judge him, pussy. You're the pussy. I'm the
pussy. Pussy, suck my wet pussy. Found a fat nigga shield potion. It's heat. Gonna slurp on that. Alright, I'm carrying. If you have a med kit, Slippy, a boy. Oh, okay. I'm carrying a med kit. I'm carrying this med kit as much as I'm carrying AIDS. Green basketball pump. Fatal fields. Fatality fields. Dibs on the loot inside the chest in that tunnel. I just called the fuck. TF, is you doing? Oh shit, a blue AR. Nice. There are some bandages down here if you got any more room for them. Fatality fields. need skeet. Alright, I'll get it after I loot. I'll get it after I loot the chest in the house. Dibs on the loot inside the chest in the house. Worth it. Oh shit, there's a blue AR in here for you. And another blue AR. Nice. And a blue suppressed SMG. Cool. It's a lot of blue shit. I think this house is repping preps. Like, goddamn. Upstairs. There's one in the bathroom and one in this room over here. Nice. You need some ammo?
No.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go yeet that med kit. In the chat for every nigga that's been clapped by the storm.
There's another medkit
around. Where's the one in the barn? Ah, I found it. Oh shit, I hear them shots. Oh shit. I'm bringing them shots back. Oh, there isn't. Just clapped a technique. Nice. I do have a blue tactical shotgun. Blue tic tac. Technique also had a blue shotgun.
Oh shit.
Fat ass. Oi, bitch, this was my kill. Give me that shit. Slide your boy. Slide your boy that fucking heavy shotgun. Alright. Half now, half later. Now I just need a... I really want the FEMAS, but at the same time I want to keep my blue AR. If I got the FEMAS, everything in my inventory would be blue. I'm really shitty with the burst ARs. True. A nigga got a suppressed pistol. Oh damn, there are only 18 niggas left. Hercules, TF is you chillin'. Oh shit. A nigga could have landed in Lucky Landing and camped there the entire game. Where TF this supply drop, nigga creepin'?
I don't know, guys.
Sure. Okay. Can we play some MF and Blitz duos? Okay then.
I'm going away from my...
Hey. Hercules, get your bitch ass over here. Snort nigga noise. Yo, it's a no skin. He's trying to perform my mating call. Fuck you, I'm doing jubilation, pussy. I really want to drop a Tilted Titties. Risky motherfucking Reels is a Tilted Titties reskin. A fat nigga shield potion. A fat nigga shield potion is my only meat. Nice. The only weapon I have is a fat nigga shield potion. Now I got a green pump shotgun. Oh shit! They patched over the hole. Holy fuck! Blue team leader, nigga, trying to roll up. No. Valor. Fuck. Fuck! I was reloading my gun and this nigga just did us dirty. My nigga need a new juice box.
Juice box.
Am I still live streaming this shit? Yes, I is. Penicillin. I don't know why I'm live streaming. Nobody's even watching it. Tilted titties. Do it, pussy. Yo, you still there? Green, what the fuck is you doing? Tilted titties. TF, what's he doing? Nice. I just clapped a technique using nothing but my dick. Nice. I've got a blue AR. A nigga coming. I'm coming. Fuck you, Zoe. Fuck! Fucking Valor nigga clapped me. Penis. All right. Cabin trip with the fam. Had to get away from you Baroka boys. You're going to the fuck, I don't have a name for that house. Okay. Nice. A nigga got that MF and slurp juice. AO Green AR. I got clingers and C4. Either of them have a med kit.
Denver, is my patty supposed to be beige?
Okay, hold up. What did you say, David?
Is this supposed to be beige?
It's not beige.
What is it?
It's fucking the same color it's supposed to be. The fuck is you on? You fucking high or colorblind? Monica, hold up.
I got the wrong pocket.
Is that from you?
Yes.
You just fucking clingered yourself? Fuck!
Alright, I'm here.
Oh, holy shit.
Did you like it at the party?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Did you just fucking clinger yourself?
Yeah, I did by accident. I started running towards the storm and then it came down. Boy, that wasn't your MFN shield potion.
Nigga, you dropped it for me.
Boy, I MFN killed both them niggas. Tiff, you mean it was your shield potion? Tiff is wrong.
That is good. We get clapped by looking at another party.
Oh, I got a mushroom.
Oi, bitch, I need them.
Oi, bitch, no you don't.
Yes, I fuck do. Little cunt.
It's like so more of them. So many
fuck
more.
Fuck off, stop eating them. Stop taking all of them. I need them, you fucking cunt.
Oi, cunt, I'm at 45. Bitch, no. Maybe we'll find a shield here. Never mind. Oh shit, I seen a bitch nigga. There's a blue AR behind here, dibs on that shit, but I seen a bitch nigga. It's a burst, nigga.
Fuck.
I did see a bitch nigga though, so I'm not even joking. I seen a blue glow, so I'm assuming it's a carbide nigga.
Oh, it's a bush nigga!
Jump out of here, bush! I clap this nigga. Yee boy, you can have that blue pump if you want. Bush nigga be lurking like. Oh shit, is there a fucking scar in this bitch? Oh no, there's not.
If only we had the materials. Why are why are the good vending machines always placed outside the store circle?
Or they're just placed in like really retarded spots like there.
I know, right?
Oh, I see an ammo box that needs looting. Fuck, I missed it. I'm just gonna keep running. Cause the storm, they're gonna be lurking. I think I've seen someone in Tilted. I'm not sure.
Tilted titties. TFD you want.
What?
Then fuck off.
I'm not asking you for anything.
White con, fuck off, man.
Exactly, the fuck do you want?
I know what I want.
Well then fucking get it and go.
I might need a couple trips or something.
No, fuck off.
White con, get the fuck out of here.
Exactly.
We're trying to play mo fucking Fortnite and you distracting us, bitch nigga. So, GTFO, nigga.
GTFO, unless you start playing.
I will start playing, but not...
Yeah, he's not playing with us, Denver, I swear to God. He's not playing with us. Don't you pick that up, bitch.
Fuck!
Okay, guys.
Oi, cunt! Fuck!
Did I pick you up? If I did, I'm sorry.
Ben, look what you did. Like, oi, cunt. Fuck
it. What the F is you doing with all those fucking puppets?
Okay. Is his friend autistic? Like, is Damon's friend autistic?
I don't know.
I feel like he is. Like, boy.
Picking up
anything. Gang signs on a boy.
Hold up.
Three llamas be like.
Okay, my live stream is picking up the audio.
Is there people on your live stream?
No, nobody's watching it.
Fuck. Pleasant one. The pleasure. Boy, you can't hide this.
I like how in Tilted Titties, niggas can clap an entire squad, then just get killed by a fucking no skin.
Exactly.
Like, you'll clap an entire squad of Carbide Omega, like a Carbide Omega, Valor, and a fucking John Wick. And then a no skin just runs up on you with a fucking gray pistol. And you sitting there like, TF is you doing?
Boy, can't GTFO out of my house, Denver.
Hell nah, every other house is being occupied by niggas.
Stibs on the inside of this chest, bitch. Purple right. Hand cannon. Fucking... I don't remember. But I don't want this shit. Boy, cunt! How you is?
TF
hello, bro! 78! 39! Hit him for 78 in the head.
How the fuck he not dead?
Just revive me, Denver. Bitch nigga, revive me.
Dibs on his
loot. Dibs on his loot. Boy! I don't even have a gun. Can I have his blue AR?
You can have my gray AR, but I'm taking the blue one.
Nah, bro. I did 90% of the work.
Yeah, but you didn't clap him.
Oh my god.
Hey man, I'm using your rules.
Boy, cunt, you're not bringing shots in my MF house, bitch. You didn't even have anything good.
I got him!
Ah! Oh my god. I want his launch pad. Oh, Denver.
Okay, I'll drop it for you.
I'm having the worst fucking luck today. Bitch nigga shooting.
Fuck
right off. There.
Fuck. I had 3 kills and I got clapped. penis.
How? Nigga, there's only like three chests to spawn.
So?
I can't find the fucking laptop, so I can't change my live stream's come now. Nigga.
What?
You are so fucking low.
Yeah, I forgot to see. I'm waiting at the schedule.
Alright.
So
I've got an AR for you.
I already have an AR and a pistol.
Oh,
AR and
okay. I've got three fat nigga shield potions.
Alright, sauce one of them, mine. Oh shit, I got some minis.
Nice.
Hey, boy.
Are you gonna carry mini shield potions?
Sure. Oh shit, I think I got a chug jug. Here, you can carry my mini. I don't need no goddamn. triggers.
I got three. Alright, I got three fat nigga shield potions. And I'ma use two of them.
Here are three minis.
Them bitch niggas thought they could run up on us, but that's not how this shit work. We don't play that bullshit right here. Killed that nigga with 5 health. I had 5 fucking health left. And then I clapped really? This nigga. Yeah.
You got really low.
I know, right? They got clapped by a no skin with 5 health. I wonder how they feel.
How are they fucking pointless? Why clap the carbonite?
Being a no skin and clapping somebody with an extremely low amount of health.
Oh shit.
Being a no-skin and clapping somebody with as little health as possible is the best way to degrade someone as a human being. Like, you cannot consider them a human being. They are no longer a human being if they get clapped by a no-skin with, like, 5 fucking health.
Think maybe it's
ever had one of those days when you get clapped by a no-skin with a pistol? Hey, I'll carry that. Sure. Well, screw you. You were taking my fucking shield shrooms when you already had. Yeah, but I needed some fucking full shields. I needed shields more than you, bitch nigga. Holy fuck, the fuck is this game doing? TF is this. Not that I can see. Dibs on the loot inside that. Bitch, I already called dibs. Bitch, I called dibs first. Yeah, that's a shitty sniper. Fuck that. Oh shit, a fat nigga shield potion. What should I replace with it? Alright, bye clingers. Wait up, how many mini shield potions do you have?
6.
Oh, okay, fuck it. I can keep my clingers then.
Yeah,
Hold up, let me check. No. I don't even have rockets for me. My jetpack machine's about to become broke. My jetpack machine's gonna become broke soon. It's got 17 health. The fuck can we use it for? Oh shit, let's run up on him. Where'd he have the other one? Oh shit, I see him. Fuck! He's just fucking dancing when he should be reviving his homie. I fucking hate that pressing L2 when you have a jetpack fucking aim makes you go higher. Like, why? Who the fuck thought of that design? Because whoever did should be fucking executed. Inside the chest down here, then. Holy shit, I got a blue AR. First, yes. Motherfucker.
Brayden, Ben says he would drop your ass in a fight.
Yep, suck a dick.
You know that's not true, David. Guaranteed.
What did it show?
Suck a dick.
I just
fuck
said
off.
That you said.
Fuck off!
Beat Brayden's ass in a fight.
I'm going to forcefully shove both of you motherfuckers out of this fucking room.
You can shove Dana after the bathroom.
I will. Okay, if he thanks. Doesn't shut the fuck up and go away.
Okay, thanks.
What kind of blue grenade bomb needs to be?
Which one? Oh, wait. Never mind. I said which one, but then I realized that I already had many shield potions, and I was like, wait, the F am I talking about? Are we just gonna ignore that tree up there?
Thank you.
What chest? There's no chest on this bridge.
Sometimes there is a chest.
Salty Springs. Alright, dibs on the loot inside the chest over by these trailer niggas. I need that fat nigga shield potion. TF is you doing? Alright, listen here, you greedy little shit. Ben! Give me my goddamn haircuts! If you guys come in here again, I'm whooping both your asses!
Sounds like David isn't very good at that.
I don't know. Got a blue pump shotgun. Pete's feet.
Alright, just get the chest over here.
Dibs.
Should I stay there? Just
I'm coming.
Where's you going?
He's going this way.
Runs,
TF, is he doing? You can have his FEMA, so I don't fucking care.
It's not called FEMA, it's FEMAS.
FEMAS. Later, mini shield potion.
Yo, can I have?
Yeah, sure, it's upstairs. TF, right. As you do. Stay still for a minute. Finna hit him with that Allahu Akbar. I have a blue pump shotgun. Why would I take the fucking green one? You bitch, I'm taking that shit. Fuck! A nigga ringing them shots. Help me out, bitch, nigga. Nice. Where TF they at? All right, I'm gonna yeet a cleaner over there. Fuck.
Fuck you, Carbide. Gang signatures. I'm just casually yeet my way over to this house. Oh shit, I found a blue LMG. Shit, I found a green hunting rifle. Oh shit. Alright. I'm coming too, no homo. Some good shit in the house. Alright, I'm gonna call dibs on the basement chest. You want to just wait for the ride to Greasy Grove, or should we go somewhere else? Look at the map. Retail Row, aka Walmart. Okay, yeah. Let's drop at Walmart, boys. Fuck off, blue team leader. All right, there. Now your kill. Oh shit. You're killed. You're killed. You're killed. You're killed. What the fuck is you blue team leader pussies doing?
Remember those days when you were a noob at Fortnite and you used to think the Wailing Woods was a good place to land because materials are superior to weapons?
No wonder it's so good.
I'm a feel. I used to always land here because of all the trees and shit. Alright. I see a fat nigga shield potion. Or is that a boogie bomb? I can't tell. I'm going in for it. It's a fat nigga shield potion. There's a fucking no skin with a fucking pump shotgun. I'm clapped. I'm dead. I'm killed. Ammo for the minigun. Penis. Oh shit, I found a hunting rifle. I already took it. The fuck you on? I can't. Nah, heck out of here. Alright, prove it. Hey. Alright, prove you got the blue Uzi. Okay. I want the Uzi. Your shit, you said you hated C4 anyway.
Yeah, that's why I'm just giving it to
you. I have one too. From it? I'm heading away from it. I'm going away from the circle. Fuck, this chest didn't have any good loot. Oh, an underground bunker I can get lost in. Nice. Or not. All right. F in the chat for Megas who landed at Lucky Landing. Oh. Tomato Town niggas be like Tomato Town nigga noise. My fucking bandaging timer is still up. That starter pack nigga is so fucking retarded. Like, he knocked you down and then kept killing you. Like, he knows that I am fucking lurking right around the corner. TF is he doing? Yo, this way. Nigga, are you fucking retarded? Which of these signs will prevent another tragedy? You voted for the left one? Nigga, the fuck? You're literally saying no guns allowed on these premises is literally telling anybody who feels like shooting up a place in that specific moment to come shoot up this place because there are no guns here. Dibs on that gold suppressed pistol. Alright. For real, explain to me exactly how the sign on the left would is more likely to prevent a tragedy. Right. Nigga, you voted for the left one. TF, you're on. You didn't even read the fucking signs. Which one you think is more likely to prevent a robbery? Which one do you think is more likely to prevent an armed robbery?
Probably the one that says,
Exactly. Like, you aren't gonna get anywhere by telling people that nobody here has a gun. That's just saying, hey guys, we're vulnerable to shootings. If you put out a sign that says, our staff is heavily armed and trained. If you try to shoot up this place, you will fucking die. That's more likely to make a nigga go, huh, should I do this?
Does it work for this thing?
Exactly. I mean, I really want some free KFC dibs on the loot inside this chest. I mean, I really want some KFC. You're gonna be like, man, I really want some fucking KFC, but there's a shit ton of guards carrying fucking scars with right beside me. What should I do? I can shoot up this place and be gunned down mercilessly. I can shoot up this place and be gunned down mercilessly, or I can just fucking pay for the food. But with that other sign, it's like, hey guys, we don't have any guns here. This is a safe place for all of us. Please don't shoot us up. Okay, thanks. If you do shoot us up, we'll call the police, but it's going to take them like 15 minutes to get here. And within that time frame, you can probably kill all 5 people in the store. Nah. I love how we just had that entire argument. Well, I was. Oh shit. Yep. Look how I'm still in the fucking cart. Finna pull them MFing drive-bys. The shopping cart be rolling just like these hoes. Phew. Oh shit. Hold up. Keep moving. Fuck, no. Okay, come on. Stop the cart. They lurking. Suck my dick, pussies. They're actually really far away from. Whip out the hunting rifle on him. Fuck. I timed out. Ooh. Suck my dick, pussy! Fuck! She's got a heavy shotgun. Fuck. What is these niggas doing? Alright, I'm gonna go back to the pole real quick, cause why the fuck not? penis. Yo. Penicillin. I got a fat nigga shield potion. Nice. I've already got a tic-tac. Yeah, now I've got a tic-tac. Oh, fuck, some mini shield potions. Those would have been useful. I don't, though. I made a promise that I would never use a pump shotgun again after I got clapped. Nigga creeping over here. Suck my dick, Zoe. Fuck, my aim sucks. Fuck off, Zoe. Hey, Zoe, suck my fucking dick, you hoe. Fucking candy ass hoe. Yeah, that's right. Suck my dick, Zoe. Can I have the C4, or do you want it? Dude, why the fuck are you blowing into your mic? You're fucking raping your microphone. You still have that med kit? Yo, get over here. I got a small shield, nigga, for you. Smegma is described as a cheese-like substance formed around the base of the penis. Nigga, I just turned the MF and cart around. Yeah. Goddamn. We in the circle. TF is they yeet and speeding for. Fuck. I'm coming! No homo. Where the fuck is he? Where the fuck is he? Right there. Where? Oh shit, I see him. He's creeping on the roof! Fuck. Got it.
Is Hercules in here?
No, fuck off.
We could have jumped off the balcony. Brayden, have you bought Ventura yet?
Fuck off. Okay, you said that, nigga. I'm going to beat the shit out of you. Shit! This thing done me dirty. There's no chest down here. I already have two guns. I got a blue Uzi and a green Tic Tac. Because a nigga was mining the stairs. Nah. I don't though. you gotta go.
No, I'll be back in a
Skeet, I got him. Oh fuck. Bitch nigga ran shots. See this nigga's health. 21 health. Holy shit. Okay, ready up, quick. He's fucking spamming me with invites. Tilted titties. Alright, next game we're going to Tilted Titties though. Because YTF not? Maybe I got a challenge to clap niggas and Tilted Titties. Suck me in the titty. Maybe I bought the battle pass.
Bitch, you did not.
Bitch, how would you know? You ain't got any proof. Yeah, I would. Oh shit, a blue AR. Nice. Don't get clapped yet. Bitch, the fuck did I just say? I said don't get clapped, and then I see your health is dropped. Tic Tacs. Fuck, that nigga regular shots. Where TFP coming from? I don't know. I just know that it's coming. Oh shit, I see him. He creeping. This nigga shot me through the fence. The fence. A fucking solid object. How the fuck? Sure. Oh, fuck. I keep pressing the R3 thinking that's the thing for the dancers. Penicillin! Ever wondered how Fortnite niggas breathe when they're moving so fucking fast through the air? Dibs on this gray MFM thing. Oh fuck, a bitch nigga got it. Hey, I need that more. God fucking damn it. This is what happens when you fucking take loot. Fuck. The fuck did he shoot you with? A fucking burst AR? How the fuck?
Is this game on? Penis.
Do you have the Atlas yet? Tilted titties. Tilted titties. Tilted fucking titties. I already told you we gotta fucking land at Tilted Titties in one of these games. And if this is gonna be our last game, we drop in Tilted Titties. TFU going. Alright. Penis. Y'all mind if I end that MFN live stream?